It's 7:30 a.m. on the lakefront bike path just south of McCormick Place. And it's 22 degrees. While most of us are complaining about the cold from inside our warm cars, a growing number of Chicagoans are meeting winter head-on and commuting on their bikes. Casey Klipsch is one. He's a software developer who's commuted in warmer months for years, but this is the first winter he's kept at it. Casey rides from the south side, through Jackson Park, along the lake, and into the loop.
So why do you do this?
I don't know. It's an extra, like, hour and a half each day of exercise that I get, and I get to be outside instead of stuck on a train.
And since he rides for exercise, Casey likes to ride fast. He says that's the biggest change in the winter.
You're slower. I mean, you need to be slower because even though they do a good job of clearing the path, you know, you'll run into an icy patch here and there. You need to be clear of that.
Still, he says that even in the winter, biking takes him only 10 minutes longer than the train. And most of the time, he still rides fast enough that his co-workers can be very grateful that there's a shower in the office. This is Penelope McGovern. She's about to go to daycare. Her parents, Tim and Thelma, will ride the half mile with her together. Then they'll each head off to work. One reason for this year-round family ritual, they say, is simple. It's better for the environment to keep their car off the road.
Well, we sort of have a rule to not use our car within a two-mile radius. So we try to walk or bike as much as possible.
And living in Hyde Park, there are other practical considerations.
The parking situation right here in the neighborhood during the day is fairly miserable and wind up walking further than would bike anyhow. But when gas hit $3 a gallon as well, it sort of confirmed our decision.
But riding in winter when the streets are dry is one thing. What about when there's new snow? This is Phil Day. He works at Channel 11. And he almost never misses a day of riding.
So Phil, it's snowing out here.
I know.
What are you doing?
I've lost my mind. I don't know, after a while you just get used to it.
Phil rides about 3 miles each way, and most of it isn't in this quiet area where we caught up with him. It's over here on Lawrence Avenue. Still, he says he wouldn't give it up.
It's probably the best part of my day.
Why is that?
It's linear. All you think about is what's right in front of you. Wife, kids, house, none of that matters, you know, and it's a few minutes where you just kind of enjoy being out here.
And Phil has been out here riding in the winter for about 10 years.
When I first started doing it on a bad day, I think, what are you doing out here? Do you see anybody else on a bicycle out here? But now I see them all the time.
This is Fallon Mihalik. She's one of the newcomers. But she's not only new to winter riding, she's new to Chicago.
I moved to Chicago about a year and a half ago from South Florida.
You just moved to Chicago from Florida?
It's my first winter riding in Chicago.
Fallon Mihalik is such an enthusiastic neophyte that she's only missed 2 days this winter. And one was because she had a cold. She works at the Chicagoland Bicycle Federation. Her boss is longtime bike activist Randy Neufeld. I asked him if he had any tips for new riders.
Well, if you're just getting started commuting on bicycle,
I would suggest the springtime. But if you've been riding a little while and you're ready to try it in the cold weather, put fenders on your bike because there's a lot of slush and slop on the street you don't want on your clothes.
And speaking of clothes,
Please.
A thermal layer, which is merino wool.
Silk long underwear from a thrift store.
And a sweater on underneath this.
And there was other advice, like wider tires for the snow and slush, and lots of lights for riding home in the dark. And almost everyone admitted to a shared experience.
You're going to fall every now and then.
Have you taken
any bets? Every year I go down at least once.
And while some riders advise using an old junk bike in the winter because of salt and other damage, Casey Klipsch is taking a different approach.
Now, I understand you're having a new bike made.
Yeah. You can commute on any bike you want, I found. But kind of as a treat to myself, I am having a bike built specifically for my commute.
What's this bike going to cost you?
I'd rather not say. My wife might see this.
But no matter how much he spends on it, Casey's commute will probably still cost a lot less than yours. And whatever bicycle commuters are riding and wearing in winter, drivers like you and me are likely to see more and more of them. And my colleague Phil Day has a request.
Give us a break, okay? I got 3 kids at home. You know, I'm trying to make a living. Just let me live.
How old are your kids?
18.
You only have one.
I lied about that.
For Chicago Tonight, this is Jay Shefsky.
What else did you make up?
What ages do you want?
Sorry.
All right, be straight. Straight face.